Dating is fun.
What's a good date?
I'm just about to ask that.
What's a good date?
What's a good date for you?
Yeah. For me?
Yeah, yeah, because you, man, you pick her up, she show up with her goddamn chain with her whole name on it, ice the fuck out. Where do you take her?
I mean, a nice restaurant, of course. I can pick the restaurant. He don't even have to pick the restaurant.
That's good shit. Because
I know what I like.
That's good shit.
So cool. He ain't got to be near one of them niggas that got the date already planned.
No, but I would appreciate that.
But you just said he ain't got
to. I mean, he don't have to, but it's appreciated. You know, but I'll pick the place. If he don't know, that's fine.
That's what's up. Like,
you know, and then, you know, I'm really simple. I just want to eat. I want to have drinks, and I just want to have a good time. By the time we done eating, because I'm going to order so much, I'm going to be full and ready to lay down.
Oh, so you heard they're going to eat your food. You
yes.
You ain't shy. You going to eat
no.
This shit.
You heard what she said. You know, eat and lay down.
I got
she going to be ready to eat and lay down. God damn it. She going to be ready to eat and lay down.
Oh, my God.
Hey, man. Hey. They do sound fun when you put it like that. You know,